Hi guys, this is Pranay and you're watching Technomaster. So today in this video guys, I'm going to tell you the full specifications of newly announced smartphone by Sony called Sony Xperia L4. So before starting this video guys, if you're not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then click that subscribe button and then press the bell notification icon so that you guys will get notified each time we upload a new video. So let's quickly get started guys. So let's start this video guys with the screen size. So Xperia L4 comes with 6.2 inches, 19:9, HD Plus, water drop notch display. Now in terms of processor guys, this handset comes with octa-core MediaTek Helio P22 processor with PowerVR G8320 GPU, and this one is based on 12 nanometer processor. In terms of RAM and ROM guys, this handset comes with 30GB of RAM with 64GB of internal storage, and Magic Glass lock slot is expandable up to 512GB on this device. Now in terms of Android version guys, this handset comes with Android 9 Pie out of the box, and dual SIM with 4G/4G support is there on this device. So now let's move to the cameras. So this handset comes with the triple rear cameras. So first sensor is 30 megapixel sensor with aperture of f2.0, second one is 5 megapixel ultra wide angle lens, third one is 2 megapixel depth sensor. And in terms of front camera, this handset comes with 8 megapixel of single front camera with aperture of f2.0. Fingerprint scanner is there on this device, and battery capacity of this device is 3580 mAh with fast charging support. So now let's move to the pricing guys. Currently we don't have any information of the pricing of this device. So guys, I will make a review video on this device when pricing of this device get revealed. So till then, thanks for watching guys. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comment section below guys, and make sure that you like this video and subscribe to our channel to get more videos like this. Thank you guys.